And it was quite a busy day. Several people took the stand in the case against Henry Lopez, the medical examiner, his fiancee, his neighbor, and yes, his wife, his ex-wife, Nakia Lopez.
This window is not broken because he was downstairs trying to save himself.
Opening statements in the trial against 37-year-old Henry Lopez.
There was not a ashtray that was found, nor were cigarettes found.
The Rancho Bernardo man is facing several charges in connection to a fire on October 28, 2017 that resulted in the deaths of his 7-year-old daughter Isabella and 10-year-old son Christos. Deputy District Attorney Kyle Sutterly said that following an argument with his girlfriend, Lopez was angry, got drunk, and fell asleep while holding a cigarette, which sparked that deadly fire. Lopez told investigators he tried to save his children after waking to find the condo engulfed in flames. Investigators found he actually tried to escape first and walked past his children's bedrooms down the stairs and tried to break a first floor window.
Yes.
Several witnesses took the stand, including Lopez's ex-wife, Nakia Lopez. She testified about his smoking habits and his problem with alcohol.
On the night that he would pass out, I would wake him up, you know, shove him, you know, try to get him up and like get upstairs, put him in the bed. If he drank too much, he would throw up on himself. I would clean him up and put him in the bed. I would throw away the bottles, not in our trash can. There was a church across the street, a dumpster. I would go over there.
Lanisha Young, his then girlfriend, now fiance, told jurors his children were his priority.
He loved them. He was great with them.
The defendant, whose blood alcohol content was measured at 0.26% at the hospital, was seriously injured. Both children died as a result of that fire.
I saw burns on the body, which I did, and that's the thermal injury part of it. I also saw evidence of inhalational injury or smoke inhalation.
And the defense says that that fire was actually caused not by a cigarette, but by a cell phone that was charging on the bed beneath a pillow. Testimony continues tomorrow morning. Lopez faces 14 years in prison if he's convicted.